aren't they supposed to, they took her as a, like, hero.
Yeah, but Spider-Man is a good spider, if you know what I mean.
I wonder if people start treating Spider better way now.
Maybe. Pretty clever idea, though.
Yeah.
This is some nest.
Okay, so we're in, we have to climb Vulture's Tower. Remember what Shocker told us last time, that Vulture isn't getting his?
Mm-hmm.
He was talking about the guy who was helping him rob the jewelry store. His name is Vulture.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you, insect.
He was throwing some grenades at us, as you can see, and he's throwing more. So, we're gonna have to climb up to this tower so we can...
I'd come down there, but you seem busy, Spider-Man.
Hey, I can make time for you.
And we have to basically arrest him too.
Can't you take a hint? You aren't welcome here.
We can see that based on the grenades you're throwing at us.
Yeah, exactly.
What the heck? It's obvious, come on. You don't have to tell us that. I love the villains in these games so much.
You're becoming a thorn in my side. Today, you die, Spider-Man.
Ah, yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old.
Okay, come on, seriously. A cigar floating in midair? What is he, a magician? Okay, we have to figure out a way to get past this levitating cigar so that it doesn't hurt us because it's on fire, as you can see. So I'm gonna go here and now I'm gonna web zip up. Gotta go this way and avoid all fire and smoke. There's nothing to worry about, we're almost like out. Okay. Oh, there's another spider bomb. It's a mechanical spider bomb. It's not like a real spider, it just looks like one. He has a lot of gadgets. I'm surprised. He has a lot of gadgets for a super villain. He doesn't use much of his superpowers at the moment. He's just throwing these sophisticated bombs at us.
Note to self, scale crazy Birdman's hideout from the outside next time.
Jeez.
I really don't know what I would do if I was a member of the police force and trying to capture a guy like this. Can you imagine how hard it would be to put him in jail when he has all these... I bet that the average cop would run out the moment he would see that spider, which is really a bomb, but looks like a spider because it's in the form of a spider chasing him. He'd probably run and never come back.
Quasimodo?
Yeah, you would never see him again.
No.
Okay, it's a little hard to get to where Vulture is, but I think this is the place. You guess, see, his house is really built in a pretty sophisticated way. He lives in a clock tower. I still have no idea how he could be here. Is there an actual piece? Could you actually find an abandoned clock tower in New York City? Wouldn't it look too suspicious? It's pretty big.
Exactly.
Trying to wonder. Okay.
You can't hope to match my genius.
Maybe not, but your throwing arm seems to be fair game.
Oh my goodness. I really hate the spider bombs the most because they can actually chase after you, you know what I mean? And the grenades can't do that, so that's what I'm worried about the most. I have to web zip up, there's no other way around this. Okay, that's it. I'm just staying here until these grenades and these bombs explode. Sorry, this is a little... Oh my goodness.
Jeez.
See, that's exactly what I'm dealing with. Okay. I wasn't gonna jump, but when I saw that spider bomb, at least I think that's what it was, show up, I decided it's better safe than sorry. I really don't want to lose health. Besides, if you lose too much health, you lose points for that too, so that's another important thing to keep in mind. I noticed that you lose a lot of points if you don't take care of your health bar on the left. That's it. That's the trouble with Vulture, he never stops, apparently. And he loves when all the gadgets do all the fighting for him.
One heck of a doorbell Vulture's got. Must be a pain to get groceries up here. Ah, the pest! Why can't you leave me in peace? You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail.
Alright, that's the end of this level, and we're gonna be fighting Vulture in the next one.